Lipinets is a very underrated, unspoken about fighter.
Sergey, sure, well, when he wins a championship, he won a championship in just 11 fights. When he wins it again, the same belt, he'll do good.
You gotta be a true fan to really understand and know how good Sergey really is. The man is I see it every day here at the gym. So.
Who's your right now pound for pound king?
Right now? I like Inoue, man.
He's fighting Fulton. What do you think?
I like Inoue. I'm taking Inoue all day.
Why?
Because, man, I've watched a lot. I didn't even know who he was until someone showed me.
He's a beast, but he's moving up in weight for this one. Fulton's a great fighter.
I'm actually excited he's moving up because, man, you watch him start fights and you watch him get on those motherfuckers, man. He gets fucking on them. And the whole, like, he looks the same way in round 12 he does in round 1. He just gets on those motherfuckers.
David Benavidez against Jaime Munguia.
I'll take it, Benavidez.
Lipinets, Sergey, you know what he told me? That when you punch the heavy bag, you make a new shape in the bag. That's what he said.
I watch you do it every day.
And nobody else does that.
I watch you do it every day.
Night sale was before me.
You know, Mikey Garcia tells me no one punched him harder than you, that you hit him the hardest.
Oh my God. Stop scaring my opponent, okay?
He says that's not scared, but he's gonna pull out of the fight,
nobody
huh?
Nobody don't wanna take fight and you scare me.
Okay, Sergey can't punch.
That's what I'm saying.
I am punch very, very wide.
Okay, by the way.
Like I
you're like Devin Haney. You punch like Devin Haney.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know how
he... He no power. Zero power. Lomachenko told me, like, you know Cotton?
Uh-huh.
Like Cotton fist.
Same.
Pillow. Yeah, so, you know, his dad was a boxing champion.
Yeah, I know.
He also did kickboxing. And he was undefeated in kickboxing?
Yeah. Where did you fight overseas? When you were doing the Pride or 1FC? What was that?
Okay. Sergey, over 500 fights in kickboxing, amateur and pro. And maybe one loss. How many losses?
Just sitting back there.
No, 7, 8.
Sorry, 7 losses. 500 plus fights. It's a bitch, but there's no money in it.
Professional K1, I think 19 win, 1 loss.
What hurts more, kick or punch?
Huh?
What hurts more, kick or punch?
I hate the low kick. You know what is low kick?
Okay, in the balls?
It's this one. This one, this is low kick.
That's not low. So why don't you do UFC? Like you and Conor McGregor, make it happen.
No problem, you know?
No problem. I'll take him over Conor.
Give me date, give me... time for get ready.
That's
I
it.
I need a little bit because
grappling.
When I was.
Okay.
I was.
I'll take Sergey over Conor.
Yeah, go.
All right, make it happen. Him and Henry Cejudo in the ring. You and Henry boxing.
Who?
Henry Cejudo, 2-division champion in UFC. Yeah, but he wants to box.
Welcome.
Yeah.
Okay, August 26th, Sergey Lipinets in the ring.
July 15th for me on the Robert Ortiz
card. Nice.
Many boxers don't want to fight with me.
I know.
You think some UFC fighter want to take fight with me?
Maybe. Well, UFC fighters have heart.
UFC fighter don't want to come for the sparring sometimes.
It's my brother right here, man. It's my dad's youngest son.
Yeah.
So he's going to be making his amateur debut.
He's almost taller than you.
Yeah. Cool. I'm okay with that.
Amateur debut when?
July 15th.
Next month, yeah. July 15th.
Amazing.
Next month is my fight.
Where's your dad going to go? You or him?
Probably both. Because, you know, the amateurs are early.
Pop,
grab him. Come here. No, so probably both. You know that the amateurs are bright and early. So
yeah.
I'm talking about he got an amateur show coming up next month.
Yeah.
Do you like the fight that your sons fight? Do you like it? Do you like the fact that they're fighting?
I think it's cool, but I don't think it's a career.
You did as a career?
That's why I say it.
I like it. I enjoy sports.
Which one fights more like you? Who do you fight like?
If I fight very tall.
Because of his height, I fight a little bit. My son Elijah, my other son, he probably would fight more like me because he's smaller.
Yeah.
Who do you fight like?
I wouldn't even be able to tell you, man. I got a lot of people to tell me I move around like Tyson Fury, but I'm not fucking 6'9".
So you don't cheat.
It doesn't mean.
So
I'd be surprised. I got people say, oh, you move like Fury. I'm like, how does that make sense? The guy's as tall as a fucking tree. So I don't even know.
Who do you fight like you said, tall?
I fight very tall. I stick to jab a lot.
Good.
I like to stay
smart.
Tall. I yeah. fight like me. That's what I like.
Yeah, all right. I like me too.
Tell people where to follow you.
Oh, only one Strauss. Only number one. S T R O S S.
Yeah, 1ZIAH. That's it. 1ZIAH.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Ellie said back reporting.